The spirit of fear, it's a block to your future. Remove fear as comforter. Make sure Holy Spirit comes in as comforter.